Prepare for the things that you pray for. Because sometimes the delay is your preparation.